Albert Fish used to work as a janitor at an abortion clinic. He always took his lunch breaks outside by the dumpster. I can't look my neighbor in the eye ever since I killed his cat. The last time I looked him in the eye was while I was killing his cat. I think I might be a little gay. I've never been fucked in the ass, but I have jerked off into the toilet onto my own shit, so at least I know what the aftermath looks like. Women are hard to read sometimes. I met a girl in Alabama who told me she loved me like a brother. It's a hack observation that at some point in the Toy Story timeline, the toys had to have seen Andy masturbate. Fuck that, what if they witnessed Andy take advantage of a drunk girl? Then they would be morally responsible to alert the authorities. And you know that they won't. They're not even going to stop the act from happening. They're just going to sit there and watch. As a child, my parents would have the neighborhood pedophile babysit me. Which is strange. You'd think someone who labeled themselves as the neighborhood pedophile would raise a couple red flags. Say, Doc, can I please start chemotherapy? Yes, you can, sir. Drake Bell's accuser was born during his tenure at The Amanda Show and claimed to be a lifelong fan of his. The Amanda Show had a live studio audience, so do you think it's possible that she attended the show as a baby? Drake saw her and thought, huh. Nikon just announced the new Chuck Berry signature camera. It's small, light, and can be mounted on any surface. But the picture is shit. Have you ever heard your dentist whisper, oh fuck, under his breath? As you're blowing him? At that point, it's like, come on, man. Act like you've been there before. When you ask one of the Powerpuff Girls to stick a finger in your ass, you're just lying to yourself at that point. Ever think you were smoking pot, but you were actually injecting heroin into your balls? I always get those two confused. When you die, your life flashes before your eyes, especially if you were born during a nuclear attack. Before his open casket funeral, R. Bud Dwyer's suit had to be run through the washer and R. Bud's dryer. A horse walks into a bar. The bartender says, "Get that thing out of here before it shits on my floor." I play guitar. It's never gotten me laid, but the dream to be a rock star has definitely fucked me many times in my life. When I was a kid, Hot Topic would sell razor blade necklaces. That would be like Hollister selling Percocet bracelets. In the past year, I've lost 50 pounds. My girlfriend said to me recently, "You're probably getting fit so you can leave me for someone more attractive." You know what? That idea didn't even occur to me. We make such a great team. Because she comes up with these ideas that I would never come up with myself, and vice versa. We both fill in each other's gaps. God, I'm gonna miss her.